because I'm about to tell you something that cannot leave this office. Is that understood?
All right. But it better be damn good.
My brother and I were born with the ability to see things.
Like clairvoyance?
We have visions.
He's extremely dangerous, Captain.
We need help.
What did you do to my brother?
It's not a suicide. Pa was murdered.
Hey, it's Lisa. Did you know that the first kung fu movie to break the $1 million mark was 1967's The One-Armed Swordsman? The role set off a series of one-arm roles for the star Wang Yu. He would appear in several sequels to The One-Armed Swordsman, as well as One-Armed Boxer and The Flying Guillotine. Now click here below to subscribe, and remember to also tap the bell to always receive our videos in your feed.